inspired by, well, first I'll focus on my artwork. My artwork is inspired from my time of navigating grief. I craved a lot of sweets. So when he first passed, like my mom called me, I'm not from Savannah. Well, we talked about it.
Right.
But I'm not from Savannah. And so, like, I crave cotton candy like crazy.